steady work. AI. Throw in trouble that it's worth.
Me? A mercenary?
There's nothing to it. Find yourself a weapon and start raking in the gold.
Not for me. I can't stand the sight of blood.
I'm no bleeder, but it's not safe here anymore.
Of course they're cleaner. Those toppers dump their dead here and leave them to rot. I need a drink.
You read the newspaper. They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose.
It's not the glue.
The baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or some such, you ask me. He was behind on paying his special taxes.
So hungry.
Ten Northcrests we've had. Ten! And this one's the worst of the lot.
You can't blame him for the gloom.
Oh? How about that his watch are thugs in uniforms?
I don't know. You listen... To him talk, he believed in what he was doing. Running this place takes a firm hand. He wanted to improve things.
Aye, he's so proud of his improvements that him and his firm hand haven't crossed the river in a year. Like I said, worst of the lot.
Baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged. weren't for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness, not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again, huh? Ah, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
I should get more sleep.
Hear that, friends? It's the crows. A whole matter of them crying for our spirits.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. I'm always open.
Tully kept a collection.
Ah, that's not how it went. A quack was giving him 2 pennies each for a study. Tully really got hacking, he could make more than we were getting paid. Gone.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside. The court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my beggars found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you.
sirs. We've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
I think a tooth's coming loose. Night's going on forever.
Call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his friggin' leg.
Watch and learn.
Watch and learn. Why are these boots so tight?
I need to rest.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his master's.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Has someone. Intruder! Finally, some action. I know you're there. I'll find you. Come out, Black Hand. You lead. Nobody there.
Thank you.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Here comes one more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
You go, you sorry bastard! Better you than me. Red Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful. Done this before, then. Must go green on the first day. On the second, they don't come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah? Well, we were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk. Less chatter, eh?
I'll be glad when this is all over.
This foundry's a metal coffin. Should have been buried.
What?
You're not getting away from me!
It's cold out tonight.
Ugh!
You! Surrender!
What's the matter? Scared?
Someone paced up.
What? I warned you! Now you'll pay!
The lift has gone from there for sure. Gone. This is going to be a long night.
What's the matter? Scared?
I hope he didn't leave.
Get the gloom if I catch the bounty.
Terrible around here. I'm off. Oh, this is awesome.
I'll look.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. The Watch are making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Eddie Dobbs, hunter extraordinaire.
What? Is that someone I heard?
Someone playing a game? Must have imagined it.
Watch ever come.
Hey,
now it's my turn.
Huh?
Where are you going, gutter sight?
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to catch. But I'll have to if I'm to palm that ring.
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking clone, she's not coming to live with us.
Yeah. Leave Taker General, sir.
There you are.
Excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing.
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Gold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back. Too much to hope that he cleaned it, I suppose.
All my years in the watch, I don't think I ever met the Baron.
I'm not.
That's a strong box. Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest.
Cornelius.
I have the ring and a new best friend. But it's not over until I get out of here.
Any trouble anyway.
Don't sound so disappointed. The night is young.
Very fresh.
Can't hide from me!
I'd sneak out here to hunt the big rats when I was younger. It was abandoned back then.
Since the Baron moved all into...
Hey.
Sounds like the General's men finally found the switch.
Good night. Can't say I missed this place.